take care of Bev without even meeting her?
She's the only one I could afford, Dan.
There's gotta be somebody else. Some no-account drifter just passing through town.
I can't afford a registered nurse, so I'm doing the best I can with what's available. In the meantime, Harris, Mark, I need you guys to go over and watch Bev tonight.
No problem.
And, Harris, you've got the late shift at the tattoo parlor, so you can do the early shift with Bev, and then Mark, you can relieve her when you get off school at 3 o'clock every day. Problem solved.
Every day?
Why is this all on us?
Well, you guys were concerned about her, and she trusts you, and she paid for your computer cam. Gave you her dead husband's watch. No, I understand. You kids have a life of your own. You like to make your little TikToks and...